Hi there. Thanks for joining me here on the web. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge on a Monday and a chilly one at that, with the winds gusting and making it feel even colder. And those winds continue to gust through the afternoon and this evening, but then they do die down a bit overnight. That, combined with clear skies, will allow for some chilly temperatures into early Tuesday morning. The winds will then pick up a bit Tuesday afternoon and evening all over again. Look at the other big story of the day, and that's the snow that has been around in northern New Hampshire. Meanwhile, partly sunny skies in central and southern New Hampshire, but there's a look at what we've been seeing all last night and all day so far today. These snow showers gradually wind down through the afternoon. A coating to an inch or two has been found in some parts of northern New Hampshire. And high pressure is building in. That's why we'll clear out tonight, and good deal of sunshine on the way for your Tuesday. That'll help offset the chilly conditions and the windy conditions as well. Futurecast showing those snow showers in and around the mountains and in northern New Hampshire, north of the Notches, winding down this afternoon into tonight, clearing out. And then on Tuesday, aside from those couple of clouds you saw passing through, which were a warm front, we will see a good deal of sunshine again. Chilly, windy conditions on Tuesday, but then we get milder air in here for Wednesday. And as Wednesday's cold front rolls through, there could be a quick passing shower, but enough leftover warmth will be around for temperatures to make it into the 40s and even some lower to mid 50s in some spots on Wednesday. So the high temperatures for this afternoon, of course, in the 30s and 40s, the breezy conditions continuing, and then into the overnight hours we go with the winds calming and the skies clearing. It's going to be a cold one out there. Temperatures between 5 and 10 degrees in northern New Hampshire and between 10 and 20 degrees in central and southern parts of the state. But we do get milder as we go through the week. Not tomorrow, but by the time we get to Wednesday, those temperatures are back into the 40s and into the 50s. Here's the extended forecast. That midweek milder bump there with a shower possible in northern New Hampshire, and then leveling off in the mid to upper 40s in many parts of New Hampshire for the rest of the week. Friday, it's looking fairly likely that we'll see rain around in the morning, and then it clears in the afternoon, clearing just in time for the weekend, which looks breezy but bright. That's your forecast. We thank you for joining us. Hope you have a great rest of your Monday.